Must be someone else's eyes that I look into at night.